Drake's gonna be a savage.
This one here?
Yeah, I have a hard time with him, man. We're getting to 145. He didn't even jump in. Still a savage. I'm going to be trained for holding down for this, but that's probably the same. 160, but that guy didn't cut. He walks at 157. He didn't even cut. We're going to get him to 145. He's strong, man. Stupid strong.
Nacho Ortiz, North Shore MMA for the blue corner, and Connor Robinson, Livewire MMA in the red corner.
Ready? Fight!
160-pound catch weight bout. Starting off fast here.
All right, we're starting hot. Ortiz with the black and red trunks and blue tape. He is over Robinson right now.
He's going for that triangle.
He's in a triangle, and Robinson is deep. He's looking to stack it and got out of it. That is definitely one way to do it.
Mm. Wow, these guys are throwing it.
Yeah. So obviously Robinson with the reach and height advantage.
This is a catch weight at 160. It's
a catch weight 160. That is correct. Oh, Connor. Man, Ortiz is tenacious. I'm gonna give him that. Robinson looks like he's got about all he can handle. With the takedown goes Ortiz.
Got his back. Got the hooks.
I don't know that Robinson thought he was going to get into this much trouble this early. Ortiz with high mount.
Looks like he's just going to keep punching until the rest stops up. He's out.
That's out.
He's gone.
That is all she wrote.
So you got it. Natasha Ortiz here from North Shore MMA with the knock, with the TKO knockout. Round and pound. Yeah. For sure.
Houston.